Fekir grabbed 2 goals for Switzerland to humiliate Turkey and knock them out of the tournament, with his first goal coming in the 26th minute after a well-orchestrated pass by Zuba. And in the 68th minute, Zuba assisted again, giving Shaqiri's second goal and the third for Switzerland to make it 3-1 for Switzerland. Shaqiri is now Switzerland's outright top scorer at major tournaments, World Cup plus Euros, with his second goal today, makes it 7th for his country. No player scored more major tournament goals for Switzerland than Shaqiri. After the match, Shaqiri was given Man of the Match accolade, and this has just boosted his confidence for himself, the country and Liverpool.